Hey y'all, me again, Joey. We're gonna take a peek in this long hive. This is a small colony in here, and they need it. I'm gonna give them a little bit more space. Let's see what they look like. I don't even remember last time I looked in here. Let's go right in here. I think I gave them maybe 8 or 10 frame space. All right, they're back here. That's like 10 frames. Let's see. These right here, there's some following board. That's probably about at 10 frames of bees in here, or 10 frames for bees to be on. Get it open where you see it. Just gonna back that feeder and everything up. Can y'all see? Ooh, didn't spray them. I don't know. Yeah, they got honey back right in here. I got some stuff back here I can give them. I'm gonna go ahead and give them some of that. That's behind the following board. Figure out where to put that thing in there. And this. Let's see what they're doing with what they have. Man, that stuff was glued in there. Alright, they just back here on it a little bit. Hive beetle. They got two empties right now. Looks like they just kind of working on them, getting ready. All right. This one's fully drawn. We're gonna put it right here. We're gonna move this one up. See, all this was behind that following board. Plastic still feels pretty good. I'm not gonna give them anything else right now. Put that here. All right, that's probably enough for them. I'm gonna give them one plastic. Now I'll put this thing in here. Tighten all this up. Let's put something better than that in there. Right, now we'll stick the feeder here in case we need it. If we don't, we'll just move it. Following board back in. Probably don't even need it no more, especially with a feeder in there. All right. They got some more room to grow. Mm-hmm. Looks like they just getting started good. Too much propolis. Now, y'all can't see what I'm doing here, but this board's glued down. I'm not gonna pick it up. I'm just gonna knock that propolis off. Lay it right back down in there for them. Number five. Number three. I think they were really just getting going for winter. We'll check them again in a couple weeks. Thanks for watching. We'll see you on the next.